think I'm gonna just look around. I left myself here to like fight everyone, but I kind of can't be bothered. Oh. Yeah, I feel like I could do the depths. Apparently there's more down here. I keep seeing. Maybe I've not explored properly. Then it goes straight to this one. I will check this because there's an area that I want to get to, but so apparently this is the right way. I didn't look too far, but there's a lot here. Oh, and I remember I didn't get an item. So maybe I should do that. Are there still other people here? Yeah. Death to you. Whoops. All the wrong buttons. Surprise. Okay, so what we're gonna do is not do that. Hang on. You ain't seen shit, person over there. Damn it. Okay, this is fine. That was fine. Uh-oh. There we go. I haven't looted this area properly. There we go. Worth it already. Onto this if I can. Yeah. And how do I get up there? Oops, I fucked that. Okay. Let's just go this way. Get onto the head of this one. I wonder how we get there. Unless that's a way out and it loops round. And how do I get on there? Was meant to be a jump and it failed actually. Maybe there are some cliffs. Well, not cliffs, but ways back. That still doesn't really make sense. This route doubles back, and then I can grab the things. Nothing? I feel like I've already missed a trick. I think I have to keep going at this point. I don't think I can go back, so I'm gonna have to keep going until I can fast travel back. There's definitely a grapple I missed. Okay, that's just death. Yeah, I'm intrigued where I'm going wrong, because I'm going wrong somewhere. Shit, help me. Okay, so I can't get the items yet that I was looking for. Yeah, there's like a whole thing, and it's like, oh, go into the cave and look left. But what cave? This? But I have no grapple. No, but then it says wall jump. Wait, what? Spot a grapple point. Yeah, this doesn't make sense. Their directions are awful.
What is happening, guys? Welcome back.
I want to look. See. He's already somewhere different. And I skipped 2 minutes. What? Oh, I know where he is. Okay. Let's see. That was so quick! How am I supposed to know where you've gone? What? I think they just, like, skip. Yeah, that is a stupid walkthrough because they just skip half of the instructions. Which is brilliant. So I can't do that. That bit I did understand, but there'd be a grapple point there. Didn't even jump. I'm so confused. And there's no instructions online. Why is it so hard? Yeah, it just says go into the cave and look left for a cave. Starting to not like this game again. Fuck, of course there are. Fuck off, I'm not doing this, I've just killed you all. Look, oh my god, there! Oh god, game, don't do that to me. Trusting that. Monkey booze. Interesting. Wait, I know where that is. So where am I supposed to go now? Okay, I think there's more back here. This angle's awful. Nice. And that's how we get to this. Rabbit. Thank you. Okay, so how do I get over there? Okay, there's like a section I've missed. Or maybe not. I don't know. No. Okay, I'm not at it yet. I'm just apparently here really early again. Of course. I'm gonna head out this way because we're done now. That's all I can do here until I progress in the actual main stuff a bit more. I really didn't want to do any big boss fights today, but I think I'm gonna have to. Which I'm not happy about. There's like an area that I wanted to find. Beforehand. I can't do it. Because there's clearly stuff I can do because my list is all over the place. We've still got Gunfort, but still. Yeah, I'm gonna see if I can figure out. Oh my god. Oh my god! Please just type normally. Oh my god, this is long. They've already lost me. There was a lot of not very good descriptions. Oh, I can't get to where I want to go. That's fun. Oh no. I'm gonna have to do the fight, I'm procrastinating. But not quite. I refuse. I don't want to do it just yet. I feel like there was more in here. No. Okay. Oh, fuck. Vomit, boys. Bye. Ah, there is one. So disgusting. I So these guys don't die, so it's kind of like not worth trying to kill them. I have peace. Okay. Anything else up there? Really? Nothing? I know I opened a door that I regretted opening, so where is that? Yeah. Shit. No, thank you! These guys scare me. I wonder if we can get the attention of one. Just one. What's that? Oh shit. Why is it both of you? Coward. That's me hiding. Switch. Okay, don't switch. You two need to come out. Can I have one of you, please? Oh, come on! I'm getting stuck on the door. Oh, okay. Oh, there's three of them? Where the fuck did the third one come from? Oh shit, I pressed the wrong side. Oops. I didn't mean to die there, I was gonna run away. My bad. Okay, I'm heading this way. Play that out. Okay, this did not go the way I thought it did. Oh shit. Come on, me. I'll come back. Somehow this worked. I don't know where. Oh, there's just one of you now. This is what I wanted. Game, can you stop stuttering, please? Ow. Oh, I forgot my rules. Hang on. Shit. No, don't dodge into him. Just to practice, because I haven't actually fought these guys yet. That's why. Yeah, I didn't parry any of those. No! Okay, fair enough. Oh. Shit. Oh my god, can I not? You guys suck ass! What is your problem? come back? You motherfucker for doing that. Bullshit. I don't think it's worth me going down there. No, it's not. Right, there's my answer. Mm. Oh, there is something. This is going to end up with me killed. I was hoping I could get away with all three. From him. Can you do something different? Okay, apparently I can. Okay, I think. I don't think they actually really attack you, I think they just fuck about. Like, he spent most of his time, when I got the audio cue, he just jumped. Like, he didn't do anything. So I think you just gotta, like, push him. Because they don't really attack you. They throw stuff. That seems to be it, which is really weird. But now I have peace. Fuck. Wasn't even worth it. There's something here. Hmm? Why would this be here? Weird. Hello. I don't think so, no. How are you doing anyway? Have I missed something? Yeah, no, I don't think I know what it means. I'm intrigued by that door that I couldn't open. Ugh, vomit boy. Oh, if it's a song, then yeah, I definitely don't know. I don't know if it was like a movie quote or something. Get in here. What is it? No, nothing. I was hoping that I wouldn't have to do any boss fights today, but it's looking like I'm going to have to. Oh, fuck me. Thanks, Anonymous, for the jump scare. That one got me. Oh, you snake. Hang on. Okay, you're gonna have to... Oh, I do have it equipped. As if that missed. So... Okay, it wasn't just me then. Bonus, at least. Here's to you, little snake. Yeah, that one really got me. So these guys jump. They jump up there. So I've run through this before. I just want to get a look to see if there's anyone inside. I can't see. We're just going to have to go for it. Oh, I kind of fucked up here because... I've got no healing items. Do I like soup? It depends. I don't like chunky soup. But otherwise, I mostly like soup, yes. We don't do chunky soup here. I have to, like, blend it. I'm just happy to let him. Ew! That's not even spit. What the fuck is that? Die! Because of whatever it is. I know it's poison, but. It depends on the tomato soup. There can be really shit tomato soup, and then I don't like that. Do you like soup? Vomit voice! It has a centipede! I came here at the wrong time. I came the right way to do this area, but I came at the wrong time. As in, I have no health. Oh, damn. Nice. Yeah, you've got to have soup with, like, bread or something. That makes it so much better. Oh, hello, little shit. Forgotten I'm here. Enough. Oh, yeah. That gave me enough of what I needed. No. Come here, monkey man. I don't mean monkey, but monkey man. Right, how do I deal with that? I've never had to kill a centipede butthole man. Ow! The centipede hits hard. It looks like it's... Can I get the range right, please? Oh god! Oh, carrot and coriander's nice. Right, so here's the problem now. No healing items. Oh, you know what I might do? Right, Mr. Centipede. Nope. Wrong one! Okay, you can't be near that. Right, I understand. Okay, maybe I should fuck off and try and sneak. Just because I'm so close. I don't really have a favourite soup, though. But you can have, like, really shit tomato soup, so, like, cup of soup is shit. The watery ones. I like a... I'm not too into it. I like spicy soups, too. I just like spicy stuff. I want some hot sauces for my birthday. Some, like, nice, fancy hot sauce, you know? Or, like, a chili jam or something. Yeah, cup of soup is awful. I realised the hard way that cup of soup is terrible. Sneaky, sneaky, sneaky. Die, centipede butthole! All of that for a lump of fat works. I'm so disappointed. No, I used to make like a Mexican-y inspired soup. It was from a cookbook, so I can't really remember like one my parents had. And it was a spicier soup. That was really good. Wait, what's... Oh, it doesn't die? That's bullshit. I swear I went that way for something as well. Oh, don't mind me, boys. I need to speed out of here now. So I don't want to do this bit. Excuse me, big boy! This bit's clear. Just past me. Okay, I don't know what I was hoping for, but I've at least killed some people in this area now. I need to do this first. I'm just gonna travel to this. Yeah, I can't remember what cookbook it was, but you'd like kind of cook a load of things and then blend it, and it was just... I'm probably not doing it a good description because I haven't made it for years. That's what I made when I was like 14. That's almost 10 years ago now. Uh-oh. Naughty me. Hardship. So where do I go? I've rung the bell. Where do I go now? Oh, maybe I fucked up. Maybe I didn't need to ring the bell. Well, that's fine. Mexican food is great. I like Mexican food. Something told me to ring the bell, so I rung the bell. I like ignored this the whole time, which would have helped. Oh, it's to ring that bell. Oops. Oops. I'll have to figure out what I've done for the other bell now. Because I rang the wrong one. Now, this is gonna probably take a lot. At least I had a bit of warm up. Oh, I don't like this panoramic shot. Don't do this to me. I still have the bell. See, I love how he does one like little thing. I would have just gone around ringing it. It did something with a boss, I'm assuming. That's my fat theory anyway. The Great Serpent, maybe. I have a list of bosses. I'm taking them off. That is my guess. It's some form of demon. And that's one I've missed. Yeah, that's what I'll go with. Elusive Hall Bell. Monkeys and water like are returned to their initial states. I feel like that bell's useful, so I'm gonna equip it real quick. Can I equip it? Yes. Right, let's have a look again. Oh, fuck. I would like to use this because I don't want to be fucked. Use. Thank you. Thank you. Monkey, fuck off. I'm panic. Okay, this. No. Like too much. This. Oh, I thought we were in the boss fight. Okay, stress over. It's fine. So the bell is nothing to do with the boss. It just made your life difficult.
それならば、屏風に書かれた猿たちを捕まえなされ。さすれば、巫女様のお声がかかりましょうや。
This is not what I expected.
紫着物の猿は目がよく、遠くま尋常ならひどく。大々着物、目も耳も、人を見れば大騒ぎされるわ。
And then he probably sees a lot. No, hears a lot. Okay. I hope I succeed too.Yeah, you know what? I'm good. I struggle enough, to be honest. I'm alright. I think I will be just fine. So are they gonna try and smack me? Like, already?The noise of the roaring waterfall is deafening. Surely now I can hear anything else in here. Interesting. Okay. I make note. Waterfall is probably useful for hearing monkey. Oh, this is a boss fight. Stop stressing me out like this. So, what does that do? Do I leave? Did I not mean to do that? Oh, it brings me back here. I don't can understand. So is the green... Green is eyesight, I think. Okay, so there's one sat there. Is that the one I can hear? It's stressing me out. Don't like all the grunting. I'm definitely being followed. Oh, I got you, you... I saw you, you little shit! Shut up! I knew I saw it! Oh, you annoying fuck. The little shit, it also sees me. How does one... Shit, that's not where I want to go. No! Come here! Oh! Fuck. Oh, I thought he was gonna... He baited me. Probably a better tactic to this. But here I am chasing monkeys. That's a trap and a half, isn't it? What? He jumped. Idea. Let's do that. Oh, he just does a lap. Okay. Damn it. The range I hoped for. One of them. Fuck you, monkey. I got one. I've technically hit another one, I guess, because they're at half. I haven't seen the purple one at all. The red one's gone somewhere. Oh. Hello. Where did you come from? Shut up. Okay, so someone can see me. Yeah, I think the bell is for the hearing one, though. I guess they're not bothered by me murdering their friends, do they? That's not what I wanted to do. Shit. Oh, I found the red one. You go there. I've got to go back to the monk because I don't remember which is which. I fucked up. I lost it. Yeah, that's what the monkeys are. I just can't remember. So I've got red and purple left. I just can't remember who's who. Oh, orange. Yeah, orange talks a lot. So he's the fucking snitch. And purple sees everything. Okay. Wait, I haven't looked over here, so maybe I should look around still. Oh, I've been in here. I don't think I've been back here, really. And who knows, it might be useful. No? I guess not. I haven't seen the purple one at all. All the others. Oh, one's dead. And I can't go up there. I thought the waterfall would be to do with the hearing, but I've sorted that one out, so it's not that. Well, I found our friend. You can see us. Don't mind me, monkey friend. I am not doing anything. There is no mischief here. I do want not... I don't want any accusations. Stupid fuck can't see me. Gotcha. Fuck you, monkey. Oh shit. Oh shit. The fake monkeys are after me. So now for the final one, which I have not seen at any point. So it has really good eyesight. So surely, like, no matter where I move to, it'll just know. So me running around is probably why I haven't seen it. Bell's not gonna do shit again, is it? No. Why is the music getting all dramatic? It's stressing me out. Yeah, please. Why not? I'd love to figure it out on my own, but I feel like that's not gonna happen. Because ringing the bell just brings me back here. Right? Oh, hang on. Wait. The things have changed. Haven't they? Oh, they're just like looking away. Why are there four monkeys? Is it the monk? No, it can't be the monk. I'm not gonna kill the monk. No, I won't kill the monk. That's a bad person. I'd be a bad person if I did that. Study this place. Oh, so I did have the right idea by going back. Nope. Worth a shot. It's the seeing monkey. And there's like nothing on the screens. I'm still looping back to kill the monk. Also, there is a fourth monkey. That's throwing me off. I don't want the solution. Anywhere. Whoops, I fucked up a candle. My bad. Above my ponytail when I manage it. That. What's that? I don't know if it's those illusion monkeys. Then I'm not solving anything, so it probably isn't right. and up, please. I'm gonna spoil it. Maybe it's something to do with these monkeys. Or are these just annoying assholes? Yeah, I need the one that seeds everything. But the screen didn't show much. Why do these keep appearing? Oh, I killed two. Still intrigued by what that is. Oh, he's there, look. Hang on, hang on. Use. Look, there he is. Fucking knew it. Now I've been seen now, so I'm gonna have to figure out how to get to him. Well, I found the fuck. I don't know how I found the fuck, but I found him. No! Okay, he's facing this way now. We've got to go. I don't know how I found him. They all like that spot for some reason. See me through the floor. Oh, he's up here. Whoops. He's probably made me a lot less stealthy. I don't know if that was how we meant to solve it, by the way. But yeah, Tifan, I appreciate the offer. But I did it. I don't know if that's how you were meant to do it. They all seem to like that one spot. So just waiting for them to get there. The monkeys are done. I can tick the monkeys off. That's my kind of boss fight. Just sneaking around, stabbing monkeys, you know, as you do. That was very different. Not what I expected. Ooh. I love how it's like a battle of an extraordinary foe. No, definitely not. I will sit. I want to be stronger, please. Walls of illusion lie on the threshold betwixt life and death. Departed souls of the divine children drift and sway, taking shelter in the monkeys of the temple. Such is why the divine child of rejuvenation speaks of them as friends. Wait. Is it in those monkeys or the other monkeys? So I was just killing a load of divine children. Which one is it? Because one makes me a terrible person. People just murdering. Actually, no, either way, because I killed all the monkeys. So I'm just a terrible person because I was murdering children. Well, then, that's fine. What's this? Rain strike. Hi Sammy, how you doing? Welcome on in. Hopefully you've had a good week so far. I'm a terrible person because I was murdering children in the form of monkeys. But it's fine. Not too bad. I wasn't actually going to stream today because I was really fucking tired, but I'm doing it anyway. Here we are. Because I have to go into work tomorrow. Oh yeah, so I probably have to finish early because I have to go into work tomorrow. And last time I left the gym at 10:30 and I was absolutely dying. Had 3 coffees and then was dying because I had an extra coffee. So it's just a bad spiral, really. Oh, I'm jealous. I have to go in because I have a 1-to-1. And I offered to go in on a different day to save spots. Pretty. Oh, okay, that makes sense why you've got tomorrow off then. That's a bit more reasonable. Ooh. But wait, I thought it couldn't be drawn. Ah, yeah, it can't. Fair enough. Oh, is that why I've got shit on my face? And it doesn't go away. Okay, that makes sense. Oh, it's pretty. It's giving rivers of blood from Elden Ring. Except I know this came first, so don't at me there. I know this came first. Capable of slaying the undying, its crimson blade will take the life of anyone who dares draw it. Without the power of resurrection, one could not hope to wield this weapon, which allows one to defeat even infested beings. Yeah, that's what I said. I know this came out first, okay? So don't come at me. I know it came out first. But I played Elden Ring first, so don't matter. So Rivers of Blood was inspired by this one. But, you know. It's okay, you're allowed to be that kind of person. I give you permission. Anyone else's? I think you and Twit could get away with it. Well, I guess you could take them off to leave your desk, but not required. I love the Bluetooth. When I first started, I had wired, and it was annoying. But at least they weren't over here, they were just in it, so. She has a great voice. Are they the monkeys? Because then I laid them to rest many times.
Yay, another friend. Do I get the monkeys now?
Wow, Bryce. Oh, okay. So, does the rice come back or is the rice one used? Do I get a rice cooker too? Kameba kamu hodo amaku nari. Genki mo demashou. Yeah, but I don't eat meat, so I just have rice. Yōkoso oide kudasaimashita. Oh, I can request rice. Sayonara. So you're the rice cooker. Okay, thanks, lady. Okay, so I don't need this. Show me rice. Oh, I can have more rice. Give me more rice. Oh, shit. Give me more rice. I eventually want a rice cooker. Ugh. Okay, so I guess the rice is powerful and you have to wait to get the rice. Okay, thanks, lady. I got one of those, like, microwave rice thingies that's meant to... It's like a rice cooker, but you just put it in the microwave. It's not very good. I use it as a steamer now instead, because I use my steamer as a lunchbox. When I have the kitchen space, I'll get myself a rice cooker. There's lots of things I want if I have the kitchen space. Door? Where does this door lead to? Oh my god, it's the door. The one that I wanted to know about. Yeah, no, but like the one I bought literally is meant for rice, if that makes sense. Like, it came with a rice scoop and everything. But there are, like, specific ones by that brand who do steamers that's for rice. But it's just not very good. So, I don't use it. And I've actually just got better at cooking rice. The key is to be patient and... I don't want to do that. Plan ahead. Well... I guess we go back to the other child now. Oops. I don't know why I'm running to this idol when I could have just gone to the other one. Oh my god. Thanks, Anonymous. That was weird. Huh? I was not expecting to hear a pufferfish anytime soon. I love pufferfish. That's exactly what I used mine for last night, was steaming broccoli. Have you? Ah. I would never have guessed. It's not like the game warned me or anything. Oops, I died too many times. Would we have guessed? I did have a question now, I've forgotten now. Oh, does anyone have a favourite fish? I have a few favourite fish. The puffer fish made me think about it. How do I give back what's been taken? I always like the steamed broccoli you can get at Chinese's. That's what's really good. Ah, okay. So I could, like, give this back to the sculptor man. Well, I meant just in general, but you can eat it too. Oh, that's what it's for. I understand. Okay, okay. I don't really care about the unseen aid too much, to be honest. I love porcupine fish. And I really love lionfish too. The fish sort of come under the porcupine fish, not really, but they sort of do. So I do have favourites. Scuba diving, seeing a porcupine fish is like the highlight of my day.
Yes,
先方寺の者た
ちは、fuck.
そうを捨て、死なずの探求に魅了されておりました。
Why have I forgotten? I know what you mean. It's not a sergeant major, it's another one. Fuck. Oh my god, why?
Ochi no Miko tachi desu.
Itsuari no Ryuin. Sono yona mono ga. Mate.
I'm thinking of every other fucking stripy fish. No, it's not a zebra fish. I can think of like five stripy fish and none of them are the one I want.
Tada hitori ni gozaimasu.
Ryuin wa.やはり人のありようを歪めてしまうか。
I must type fush.
不死たち、なさねばな。
御意。
Okay, that's not what I was thinking of. He's apparently perfect. Yeah, a Moorish. So what was I thinking of? Because I'm definitely not thinking of a Moorish idol, but.Okay. We have that playing now, and I'm not too sure where that's come from. Sorry, guys. I can't pause it! No! I'm stuck! I'm gonna talk really loud so it stops. Oh no! Sorry, I had to keep it going for a second because that was quite funny. Just the spinning.Yeah, that's just a bit of Fallout Boy that started playing from nowhere.
Emotional damage!
Wait, is this what I'm thinking of? No, that's just another stripy fish. Okay, I can't think of what I'm thinking of.Yeah, if I like slightly tap this ear, it'll start playing Spotify if it's open on my computer. And because I've changed the audio of how I do it now for streaming.
Oh, so da. So. So ka. Naraba, ato de kai de miru to yoi.
Kasuka da ga. No, not clownfish. Maybe I have seen Moorish Idol and I've just thought they're called something else.I had Sergeant Major in my head. They're black, white, and yellow. And then, technically, batfish are also white and black striped, but, like, not that many stripes. Sorry, I want to ask again.
Oh, so ka.
Hoi, nani yaro. Kiku, so shite.
おお、そなたもそう思ったか。ただあの香り、どうした狼？
あの香り、どこか。
嗅いだことが。
おそらく。
Good smell, that smell.
ですが、
A lot of the stuff in my house.
そういえば、
smells like cherry blossoms.
エマ殿は昔、城の裏手に桜の木があったと言っていた。それが関係あるやもしれぬな。
Yeah.A zebra fish, they're stripy. I have seen zebra fish. So now we need to talk to Emma.
Onushi,
hi,
not Shiro no Urate no Sakura ni tsuite da.
Tokozakura no koto desu ne. Takeru sama ga kokyo yori motte korareta sakura desu.
Tsumari, senkyo no sakura ka.
Hi.春に限ら
ず、That's cool. どこしえに咲いております。I want one of those.
ですが、どこ咲かれてしまったのです。
何
を枝を倒り、花を持ち去った花を
残した
どこ桜はどこ桜の木。
Petrus. It rings a bell. Let's see what tetras are.Fish. Oh, I've had some of these when I had fish at a young age. I had some of those. How you doing, MJ? Hopefully having a good start to the week. They are very cute. That didn't really help me on where to go next. I want to find the guardian ape, but... I also kind of want to start figuring stuff out on my own, but I feel like I'm going to struggle. So... Whoops. I do not remember this spot. I haven't seen a black tetra. Oh, hello! We found a friend! He did a murder. I like this guy. I don't know. I'm guessing that's a no.
Mada tarinu wa Sekiro yo. Sara ni kirin.
Of course.
Kiwameta.
No. Is that it? Okay. Okay, my guy. Oh, I remember this spot. I was actually going to look for this guy eventually. Leave his long nose alone. Hang on, there we go. Pencil dick. That's what he has. There's a nose. Get back across? No? Well, fuck. Guess we're going down now! This was where this was. I still haven't figured out what that does up there. What? Yeah, I'm gonna have to hug. Okay. There has to be something here. Where is the person? Yeah, I never figured out what was here. Because it seems very random. What do you do? And don't just like teabag, please. They're fighting something. How do I activate the big fight? Hello? Anybody here? I would never dangle my toes out like this normally. This is really stressing me out. Okay. Don't swim like that. Yeah, it feels like there should be something here. Well, that seems like bullshit. I don't trust that for a second. Part of me wants to do it, but I don't trust it. And this is a lot of cliff to be jumping off of. And many angles. A ledge. I do not see any ledges. Well, this bit is definitely clear. Whoop. Yeah, but I've got to yeet myself strategically if I'm going to yeet. There's nothing there. Okay. We know there's nothing over this side. I had a look. Right. I couldn't see anything there either. Tactical... Whoops. Jumping. Yeah, I didn't see anything there. It's fine, I was checking out the area, you know. It was all decision. Double checking, you know, being thorough. Whoops. That should not have worked. Okay. Oh shit. Whoops.